Hi, I'm State Senator Linda Evans Parlette. Welcome to the second year of the 64th legislative session. It is the opening week. Let's hope this is a 60-day session. If that is the case, the last day should be March 10th. And I can assure you, after last year in 2015, breaking the record, being here until July 10th, I do want to go home on time. As you know, we had devastating forest fires in the 12th Legislative District, and I honestly feel like there really was no interim. But anyway, it's a new year, 2016, and we're on a roll in this first week. We will be working this year on supplemental budgets, most likely operating budget and capital budget. And the purpose of a supplemental budget is really to correct any mistake that you made the previous year. And sometimes there are mistakes because you don't always estimate correctly, so you have to make that financial adjustment and to sometimes deal with issues that occur on a federal level. And in this case, because of the disasters in the state of Washington with the fires, sometimes we receive assistance from the federal government, sometimes we don't. And then any last minute emergency. That's the real purpose of a supplemental budget. Even though many people come to us with huge requests and we have to say we will do our best, but I can't make any promises. So that's sort of what goes on during a supplemental budget year. As you know, we are dealing with education issues, the McCleary decision, and there will be a bill which would set up some sort of a task force looking again at these issues. Now, many will say, are you kidding? Another study? That bill has not been heard yet, but I will keep you updated as we know more. Probably the most significant thing for me that has occurred this week was the hearing in Ways and Means, where we had a big presentation on the closure of Alcoa. That is two plants in the state of Washington, kind of curtailments are what we call them. One of them for Wenatchee Works in Wenatchee, the other for Intalco, which is in Ferndale. That was a very interesting hearing. Really sad when you see such good paying jobs going away, whether that means forever or whether that means for part-time, we don't know. But that was the hearing in Ways and Means that is probably one that I will not forget. So next week I will talk about a lot of the bills that I'm sponsoring. But what I'd like to do right now is introduce to you the two people that you usually hear when you call my office. I will start out with Grace Edwards, who is my executive legislative assistant. She has been with me probably for a year and 3 months. And also Daniel Condon from Spokane, my second person. It's wonderful to have two people who can keep up the pace, and I'm honored to have both of them work with me. So until next week, thank you very much for the honor of being your state senator.